First-year residences usually have semi-private or communal bathrooms. If you live on a floor with a communal bathroom, you guys will get to decide whether you want to have single-gender or gender-inclusive bathrooms.
Yes. Yes, it is. It's not too bad. You just need to make sure that you have a nice raincoat, waterproof boots so your feet don't get wet, and I drink a lot of tea.
I was surprised to discover that it's actually pretty good. There are options for all sorts of dietary restrictions, and the menu is constantly changing, so I haven't gotten tired of eating here yet.
If and how much you party is totally up to you. Do things that you enjoy, and you'll find friends who enjoy the same. Regardless of whether you party or not, don't forget to take a study break once in a while.
Other than at Orchard Commons, the dorm rooms here aren't amazing, but they do get the job done. You're probably going to be way too busy to spend a lot of time here anyways. And there's so many awesome places to study on campus.
Like here. Or this. Or this.
Pack your clothes, essentials, and favorite things from home. But don't worry, anything you forget or don't have space for can be bought here.
You definitely won't be the only woman in your class. Some departments do have more women in them than others, but no matter what department you choose to go into, you definitely won't be alone. UBC really wants to increase the number of women enrolled in engineering and is hoping to have 50% by 2020.
Professors are totally people too. Don't be afraid to go to office hours. They're usually really glad to see you and super welcoming.